Hangzhou shined all over the world. With beautiful and magnificent lighting view in G20 Summit, September 2016, which strongly proved to the world of China's fast development, as well as highlighted the new standard of landscape lighting in night view and ecological construction. The projects of Hangzhou New City include T-shaped urban balcony, Hangzhou International Convention Center, HICC, Hangzhou Grand Theater, HGT, Hangzhou Civic Culture Tower, HCCT, and Central Business District of Hangzhou, CBDH. As the appointed supplier of 2016 Hangzhou New City Core Area Landscape Lighting Products and Control System, XLED offered 360,000 pieces of pixel lights, more than 5,800 sets of wall washers, flood LED light, and 8,200 sets transparent panel light. On August 28, 2016, 8 o'clock p.m., CCTV 13, news channel broadcaster, Hangzhou, Qianjiang, New City Lighting Show.
G20 峰会即将在浙江杭州举行了。 杭州的夜晚呢，现在有一个突出的亮点，那就是钱江新城的灯光秀。这个钱江新城也是 G20 峰会期间 B20 峰会，也就是二十国集团的工商领导人峰会的举办地。那么在当天 B20 峰会举办当天呢，也会有一场钱江新城的灯光秀。那么这样一个钱江新城的灯光秀到底是一个什么样的模样？Centered
on the featured products and sole appointment. The reporter of CCTV 13 News Channel introduced the core products to the audience specially. As a customized pixel light by XLED, the star of G20 attracted hundreds of millions of TV viewers.
This is an LED灯了，看上去更像一块手表，不像个灯哈。但其实它真正发光的呢，是它里面的几块芯片。 一共有六块，每块芯片啊，分别由三基色、二基、B 组成。
The G20 star pixel lights were widely applied in Central Business District of Shenzhen, New City. The total number is more than 200,000 pieces, which adapted with high-grade technology to make the displaying much more clear and colorful. Innovation technology, perfect application. Shenzhen, New City Lighting Show. Was the first project by applied 4G wireless private net synchronization intelligent lighting system between 35 buildings. As the global larger and integrated control system technology one-up project, XLED has successfully realized four number one in technology innovation. The first to adapt bidirectional fault feedback technique, first time large-scale applied in 4G wireless linkage technique. First time to use various network technique. First implementation of 4G city cluster lighting control system. Real-time report feedback technique. Remote debugging support technique, and so on. It is amazing project once upon it comes to the market. It is really rough time during the research. There's no cable and optical fiber facility in construction site. How to solve this? Our experts did much assessment, working from every aspect. Then we decided to use 4G Wi-Fi network to set up the light network. We assembled some senior experts in short time and several R&D teams. We solved many challenges, such as real-time segmentation, transmission, synchronization of redundancy. Finally, we figured out the whole light system setting. To receive commands simultaneously efficiently for the hundreds of thousands of LED, the light display adopted the linkage control system from 4G wireless. That means the master controller will transmit the corresponding controlling data to node controller through 4G network to achieve coordination. Preliminary research R&D lamp selection, production control, quality test lamp testing, on-site installation debugging display. The project lasts for 9 months. Multitudinous and complicated details. EXC takes quality as its mission. Professional for creating boutique. It's a tribute for G20. Darkness, falls with lighting up, overlooking the Qianjiang River New Town from the South Bank, splendid giant scroll, charming breeze and scenery. Hangzhou has been enchanted in such scenes. EXC will light up the fire of charming Hangzhou. The glory of Hangzhou, the star of G20. XLED, love, light, and city.